Finally, here at 7, Read Across America Week wraps up today, and my counterpart had to get in on the fun, of course. Scott Schaeffer read The Lorax to fifth grade students at Riverside East Elementary in Moosic today. About 50 kids gathered in the gym to take in the impossible to read Dr. Seuss classic.